You've come to the right guy.
Hey, you win that briefcase, you win the contract inside that Money in the Bank briefcase, and Cesaro could very well do that. And that pretty much guarantees you'll become WWE World Heavyweight Champion. You can cash in any place, anytime. Nearly 90% of those who've cashed in over the years have become champion. And Cesaro went for the boot. Jericho caught him with a forearm right in the face. And Jericho, big uppercut by Cesaro. Chris Jericho indeed was the man who came up with the concept for the Money in the Bank ladder match. Pulling his way through Jericho as Cesaro off the apron.
What?
Tell you, you were there Thursday night on SmackDown, Byron, seeing Cesaro on top of the ladder, briefcase in sight. That could be the case in a couple of weeks.
Yeah, there's a one shot.
Oh, right. You cannot underscore how confident Cesaro is going into this matchup.
Yeah, but you got to understand also, Byron, that it's not just about confidence. You know, because you have to be involved to get up that ladder. And a lot of luck is involved as well.
Right place, right time in many cases. And Jericho caught Cesaro with a drop kick.
Wrong place, wrong time for Cesaro.
And the veteran Jericho is taking over. Jericho versus Cesaro. Here's the cover. Bomb kick out. Knees and uppercuts. That rang Chris's bell.
Lorenzo.
And now, looking for the Gotch neutralizer. Jericho counters with a backdrop. Cesaro rolls him through. Jericho looking for the walls.
Jericho trying to step through.
Trying to roll Cesaro on his belly. Can he do it? Locked in the walls, and he does.
He's got him.
Trying to sit out, but look at Cesaro. Rolls to the other side.
Oh, wow.
Able to counter. Great strike by Cesaro to power out of that. Trying to launch Cesaro.
Here we go. Put it down.
Oh. And now Cesaro going to step through into the sharpshooter.
Oh, Jericho's a danger.
Submission maneuver. Jericho with nowhere to go. Trying desperately to make it to the bottom rope. Tap down. Cesaro with the win.
Cesaro here tonight.
That's a victory, that's a statement, that's a momentum builder for Money in the Bank.